a lot of fiber from the vegetables, some colors.
So what I try and do is at least make two types of vegetables, make some beans, this is rajma, and also make some, this is pumpkin paratha. So put some vegetables in the roti. For protein, I always like to take eggs because they're complete protein.
A lot of fiber from the vegetables, some colors, a nice pumpkin paratha, some egg, and some rajma.